What's happening?
Puppy, he's standing at the line.
Are you nervous?
Yep.
Here we go! Ready for the world record! We are in the countryside of Switzerland, close to Bern, in a place called Bearfish House. And we have here our athlete, that is Joshua Leupolz from Germany, and he is going to walk with a dress. A epic slackline world record.
Athlete is almost ready.
Fake names uncovered before the dawn. It is you, the skies are open. We grow up and be the grown ups. We deny to bring it on. Cause we don't say no wherever we go. Whenever we die, we steady apart. Cause we don't say no whenever we start. Whenever we fall.
What's the name of the line, you know?
No pressure.
No pressure. Josh, why you wear a dress?
Because I think it's important to don't take this world record stuff too serious, and why not?
Thomas, sorry. Can I disturb you?
Sure.
Can you tell us the story of the project?
So, I found this line about 4 years ago. Looking on an online map, and we went there about 3 years ago to check it out, and we rigged it, and nobody was able to walk it. A couple people got to the middle, but never were able to send it, and it's quite difficult to find a good time window to actually go and rig this line, because the field belongs to 7 different farmers, so you really need to be there at the right time. And now this time everything came together. We had the right team, we had the gear available, so it was successful. Ba, 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 bam. So we're gonna tension with this 9-to-1 SMC pulleys. We have a heavy duty web lock attached at the front. As a brake, we chose to use an MPD, which we will tension directly with a Harken winch, to make it a bit easier, because we're going to be tensioning and releasing a lot during the day. We use this Milwaukee power drill, a right angle drill, to tension the winch. We're also going to have a force meter installed, so we know what force we're working with.
Hey Matthias, a little question. What we find in this field?
We found some potatoes.
You can see on the other side, I have really a huge hill with a lot of field, cattle, no cows, potatoes, an insect on my leg.
Close leg, and we think we're on the width of the line. Yeah, there it is.
Booga, booga, booga!